para mas makilala pa natin ang Conception Sisters, may mga series of questions kami sa inyo dito na tatawagin natin TBH to be honest. Kailangan maging honest kayo sa mga sagot nyo, okay? So let's start the question.
Okay.
Sa inyo, sino ang pinaka-clingy? Who is the clingiest?
Si ate.
To be honest.
To be honest, si ate.
Ako talaga.
Ay, pati sa...
Proud. Sa pagiging attached sa kanila.
We, hindi man kami nakakapag-usap araw-araw, pero si ate once nag-text, hala, sunod-sunod na yan. Ganyan sabi niya, where are you? What are you doing? Are you doing anything tonight? Ganyan siya. Did you guys eat? Good morning. Ganyan siya.
She's so thoughtful, and that's the thing that's so special, is that she really cares, and she really shows us that she cares. And in that sense, so that's why she might be the most clingy, because it's all because she loves us, and we love her, and she just wants to show us that.
Yeah. Well, thank you, candidate number one, for always answering the good question.
She's very nurturing. Para sa mom.
Next question. To be honest, sino ang pinakamaarte? Who is the most?
Maarte.
Ano? Most ano?
Most. Gusto mo pa eh.
Ay, alam mo.
May ganon.
Pinakamaarte. You can do it.
Alam mo yun, maarte, di ba? You know what maarte means?
Yes.
To be honest.
To be honest.
Am I supposed to say?
To be honest.
To be honest.
Siya kasi yung beauty queen talaga. So, to be honest, kailangan niya talagang intindihin yung looks niya, yung pananamit niya, which is hard work din sa mga, yes. Imagine, lahat sila magaganda. They're all beautiful. They're all, when you're on one stage with all these beauty queens, lahat kayo same ng height, same ng, ng body type, same ng ganda, diba? Mga haba ng hair, ang iliit ng mga waist. So when you're there, diba, Chloe, you have to really stand out and find a way na,
yes,
na magsa-stand out ka. So, to be honest,
Nasa
kanya ang corona talaga. Pagdating sa
pahartihan.
Yes.
But of course, in a good way naman.
Yeah.
Siyempre, it's her
work
responsibility
yun,
as a pageant girl to look beautiful, yeah, to stay fit, to be healthy.
Oh, work
to look
yun.
Good.
Yes. So. Next question is, sino ang pinakamalapitin sa boys? Who is the most attractive?
To be honest, iba-iba. Pero, yeah, I'm proud to say naman, yung mga sisters ko, totoo, minsan, pag yung mga boys na friends namin, kunyari, lumabas kami, lahat sila, kasi diba, ang common, kapag kunyari, may boyfriend ka, sabihin, uy, sabihin ng friends ng boyfriend, may kapatid ka ba? Sabi ko, yes, meron dalawa. Magaganda sila, mga sexy, malagain. So, sobrang habulin ng mga lalaki tong mga to. Na minsan ako na yung, may boyfriend ka. Uy, may boyfriend ka.
Ate Judy.
Yeah, pero yun yung mga secrets namin din siguro.
Ayan. So ito na, isusuot na nila ang mga necklace nila sa isa't isa and i-explain nila kung bakit ganun ang binigay nila sa sisters nila, ginawa nila. Unahin na natin. Si Gabby. Gary!
Grabe naman!
Baka biglang pumasok si Papa dyan. Si Gary pala, Gary.
Tatay ang tinawa.
Gary, para kanino at bakit?
Okay, itong necklace para kay ate.
Ano yung mga nilagay mong charms?
Siyempre nilagay ko letter K, bilang ang pangalan niya, spelled with a K. And then my cross, kasi si ate has a very strong faith. Siyempre love and family, kasi yung love niya sa amin, na family niya, sa friends niya, parang may forever sa love nito ni ate. Yung ganon. Coffee and wine, kasi sobrang hilig mag-coffee ni ate. Wine, she likes it to unwind. Kunyari, gusto niya ng makatulog or something, just to relax. Yan, wine si ate. So yun, tapos may rubber shoes din, kasi she lives a very active lifestyle. Parati siyang on the go. Kung wala, hindi niyo man siya makita sa TV na madalas, know that she's doing something behind the camera. She's still very busy. And may mga colored gems, kasi makulay ang buhay ng ate ko ngayon.
Wow!
Oh, very colorful.
Happy!
Look here.
Isusuot na niya sa ate niya yan.
So, Case, ano yung ginawa mo for Chloe? Okay, ako, si Chloe, well, name niya is Chloe with a C. So, I put a C. And mahilig siya sa pink. Lahat ng gamit niya pink. So, yung flower, very girly kasi si Chloe. She's always such a sweetheart, always so girly. And she also has a heart. Kasi, heart of gold, gold heart. And, love. Yan, kasi she's just very loving, very sweet, and very sensitive, and very outgoing also. So she goes for what she wants. Pag meron siyang dream, she will really go for it. Yan. So, continue to dream big, sis. And we are always here for you!
Yee! Ang sweet naman mga kapatid na ito. Si Chloe naman for Gary. Okay.
So for Gary, I chose love there, of course, because you're my sister and I love you so much. And then I also put a cross there because I know that God is always watching over you. And I know He's always looking out for you and all that you do through your life. And for us as well as sisters, He's looked over us growing up and making sure that one day we got together and we had this relationship with each other. So I felt it was important to acknowledge that. And then I also have a gold heart and a heart that says family on it because I never want you to forget, and of course you wouldn't hopefully forget, that we're family, and that means that we can always talk to each other and we can always just call each other and spend time, and you can trust me and I can trust you. So that's what I had for you for the charms.
Aww. Sweet naman.
You can trust me and I can trust in you. Well, me too. I have letter B on it.
May letter B ka? Bakit B?
Letter B on it. So that
hindi tinanggal niya.
For the letter B of... Try now.